What's up? What's up? What's up? Okay. Still need to set up the camera. Not my voice playing. Hey.
Hello.
What's up? Get this thing, my tripod. My tripod I've been using for 2 years. And I'm gonna need my lens. Where's my lens? My lens. So today, I'm gonna do a challenge, I think. Let me know if you can hear me well or like at all. My gosh, like so chua. Oh, where's my popcorn lens? I'm gonna have to put it on. Clean floor. Need to get the ingredients out. Not the ingredients, the materials. Oh dear, it's gonna be off. I think I'm losing my mind already. Where's everything else? Oh! This room is so tiny. Lamel. Oh, Oh, maybe this, okay. I think I get it now.
What? What do you mean?
Ow. I'm not hurt. I thought something was gonna fall down.
Oh. Ooh.
Jeez Louise. Oh, I saw it. Huh? Oh, you'll see. I already have the materials out, so I just need to build it out of those materials.
Keep supply for 22
The mail. Oh dear, it's gonna be some long adventure. Let me get my water bottle real quick.
Multi-platform stream.
Yeah.
But the chat on YouTube, I don't think you can because it's private. And I'm streaming on YouTube only because, you know, I'm gonna save the live replay. And why not the chat? Because I'm on RTMP, because every time I, like, try to do it, while like logged into YouTube one on this app, it wouldn't let me stream, so I had no choice. So it's just Twitch and Afrika for now, where you can chat.
RTAS recorder. Nice. Ukraine Sky Christmas Day. Christmas tree.
Mm-hmm.
Someone got it right.
I think y'all gotta help me.
Start with the base LMAO.
Yep, I know. So I'm gonna just unpack this so I can get the base out. It up.
The base I need is 3 legs. I'm getting there. I'm just going to do the trees, probably like tomorrow for ornaments. Well. Am I even doing it right?
Does anyone do real trees in Korea?
No.
Everything's just fake, like Global Africa.
No, I don't think so.
But in America, I've seen a lot of real trees.
I don't remember anyone selling them.
Yeah, like it would be something weird here. I just have to shove it in, okay.
Will we kill millions of trees for Xmas? LMAO.
That's a dark humor. I don't even know which one is which. I don't even know if we got newspaper. We got newspaper or like some, I don't know, like some sheet I can like put on the floor.
A day of hand potter, so no harm to those.
I need to have the app on. Wait. Oh, they're farm for that. What in the kid is that? I need to edit the title. Hold on. Okay, now I can continue doing the business.
Is it called Never Seen You Dressed So Only?
It is. It's like 0 degrees.
Speaking of temperature, I start getting a fever, herong herong 얼굴.
Oh no.
Maybe I should do it on the table. Not here though. So I'm gonna be putting my phone here. Well, I think it's really a dangerous time of like the decade to get fever, because you know it's not safe. Oh, like the star balloon reaction. Oh, crack. I don't know what's going on.
Already tired.
Nah. They close that door. It's getting cold. Those leaves keep falling off every year. Like every year. Like a person's hair falling off. They've been using that for like nearly, actually more than 2 decades. Maybe I should take the whole thing out.
Has anyone built a Christmas tree like this? Or Matt?
I have a foldable one.
What? Wait, foldable? There's also a foldable tree?
It's a pot.
Oh, two pots.
And with lights already attached.
Oh. I think I'm gonna take my hoodie off. These leaves are kind of bothering me. And the house is warm enough, so... I think it might be fun to do like a time lapse after this video is saved.
Oh yes. To hide house low usually or LMAO.
Shush. Which one is which? I don't know, like, I forgot. Everything's like color-coded by like the length of the branch. But I forgot which one's which. Goodness. What am I gonna do with those? So have you ever done a real tree?
Real tree.
Yeah, have you?
No.
Oh.
You just buy it, shove it into the car.
That's gonna be pretty big, right?
This is a short one. I'm open. It is.
Fly to move into the room without damaging the house.
Oh, well, that's gonna be harder. Or just equally hard.
Then put it into the base.
Oh. I think that's about right.
And rotate to see the perfect axis.
Oh. Ooh.
And it's irregular of course, so you need to find the best viewing angle.
Oh, right, because it's a real natural tree, so it's straight up from the nature.
And then I put a blanket underneath so it doesn't damage the flooring with water or resin.
Oh, blanket.
I get a leather to hang the glass balls and decorations.
Oh. Yeah, like real trees are tall, right? Am I even doing this right? I'm assuming this goes on top. Put these out of the way. These are the shortest ones.
We also do use a band and decorate the branches and place battery driven candles.
Oh, candles. Yeah, this like this.
And voila, it's done.
Oh. I have this like a strip of lights, you know, the LED lights, you like plug it in and it lights up.
Baby, I take 1 hour.
Let's see how long mine takes. Have you done yours for this year?
My last tree was 2.5 meters.
2.5 meters? Oh. But how tall is your ceiling? Like, how high is your ceiling?
Hey, real beauty.
Beauty. I'm doing the top part.
in Austria home about 3 meters for the tree. It's a rooftop so it has angled sailings.
Oh. Yeah, like this angled ceilings, like tilted ones. Be like so much lead inside. Leaves.
Now it looks like a palm tree.
Well, I guess this belongs in Australia then. Partridge in a palm tree. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. Slightly longer. Yeah, maybe I have to like swap these. Change the lighting.
3D puzzle.
some things. These branches are missing. I don't want to hurt myself doing this. But I'm hoping to get it done properly.
Looking good.
Is it? I still need to put more branches here. Somewhere. Over the rainbow. Jeez Louise. Oh. There's more. it's sloppy. Oh. Any more branches? Branch. Trying to be extra careful. Like so old. I keep using this even after all those like hair loss and like stuff. And the same here. No, that's too long. Nope. Probably here. Looks right. Yeah, all the branches used to have like color codes, but then they kind of faded away, so I just need to do the assumption, which is not really easy. Do you think it looks right? Here. Kind of looks empty somehow. I still need to put some more branches.
Finished.
Not yet.
Start to look like pottery.
Is it starting to look like what? Thank you. I said I'm only doing the tree for today, and probably the ornaments for tomorrow. I think I put all the branches up here. Do you think it looks all right?
Some open space on the right center.
Right center.
From your perspective, so must be from here. Right.
Lower.
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 Oh, lower. This is the fill in the blank challenge.
Yes, more inside.
More inside. Oui.
Come to the camp.
This one. Really not easy to fill in the blank. part seems pretty empty. What about now? Oh, come on. Seeing so many blank spaces. Do you see any blank spaces? Let me know. In the center.
LMAO.
Come on.
Above the bottle. Yes.
Above the bottle. I don't even know if I put the right branches here. Well,
Actually, I need to sleep. I get fever.
Oh, but you're shot. Okay, well, I'm done with my tree, I guess. At least we're building.
거니까 내 이 나이스 트리.
Yep, I hope so.
I want the final results tomorrow.
I'll take a photo and post it on Discord. Well, I can go sleep now. I need.
Okay, nice.
Need to wash my hands first.
Take care and good night.
Oh yeah, good enough. I'll post the results tomorrow, hopefully.
photo. Somehow incomplete. I feel like I'm trying to take a snapshot of the tree. Get the vacuum cleaner. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 21:41.
Oh. It's too loud to do this. Thank you.
much hair. So much hair for our thank you. and still feel so incomplete. Something is like blank. Okay, done with the Christmas tree building. Building the Christmas tree, I mean. And the ornaments will be up there tomorrow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure tomorrow. Can't really do anything about it. Try to fix it tomorrow. Can't believe it's already Christmas again. Let's see who is watching on Twitch. Hopefully no bots. Really tell if it's a bot again. Why do I get so many bots? Oh, I'm banning you. I do not accept bots. So, did everyone fall asleep? Or what's popping? I'm gonna go pretty soon. Oh, been a long stream. Okay, time to go. I think I'm gonna go too, so. If anyone's watching, good night. Here's my tree. Alright, I'll probably see you either tomorrow or next week. Stay tuned on Discord. Okay, bye. Bye. Lamau.